except us.
This is the Ramrod Squad. Get down or you'll get shot. They coming for the bad guys, cause they're gonna die. And if you wanna fall, give the Double R Squad a call.
Should we find a new home yet? I'm getting very tired.
We wouldn't have to find a new home if you didn't attack the past landlord.
Well, you know him. He really likes to freaking go at you.
That's because you didn't pay the rent for 2 months.
Hey, in my defense, he pointed a freaking sharp object at me.
That was a pen. He wanted you to sign a check.
Well, at least I defended myself.
You yelled, "Be gone, heathen," and threw a shovel at him. How was that defending yourself?
Well, shut up.
Hey guys, is that a village?
Guys, I think we found our new home.
Yeah, let's go.
Good evening, sir. I happened to notice that you were passing by and you look very tired, fatigued, and thirsty. I was wondering if you'd like some of my mango juice.
My mango juice. My mango juice is the best in the world.
Don't listen to this guy. All he ever says is just nice things, but truly never promotes truth.
Nor this guy is lying. He's a bigger liar than me.
Listen, sir. I am just trying to sell some of my mango juice for my own business. Give me respect.
I will not give you respect. I'm trying to treat this nice man how to choose mango juice.
Sir, one day I might be your boss. You might start give me some respect right now, because I'm trying to give my mango juice to this nice man.
Nor I'm trying to show my business in its rules.
Sir, no, this is not how it works. Listen, I will tell you now that this mango juice right here, this is what I'm selling to him. You find another customer or I will kick your ass all the way to India and back.
Alright, fine. I'll just try to find another customer. But first, you're gonna have to move your stand into the other stand.
Oh, hell no. Let's have this guy have a fruit battle right here, now.
Or pick it on, bitch.
You better get your fruit on right now, because we're going to charm this snake right here.
Epic flute battle! Rush versus Sanjay, begin!
Guys, look at this place. It's huge!
I bet yours is.
I'm sorry, who are you?
Oh, silly me, where are my manners? My name is Sebastian, but all my friends and family can call me Sabby, and you can too.
Your name is Sabby? Really? That's, weird.
Hey, you watch your mouth, mister, or else I'll slap you right across the ding-dong.
What?
Well, never mind, let's just move on.
Anyways...
So you guys are new guys in town, huh? You guys are trying to fit in?
Yeah, we just got here. Do you know where you can find a house for sale?
Well then, you can go see Mr. Sex, the Guilty Pleasures over there towards the way. He'll tell you everything you need to know. Got it, darling?
Thanks?
Don't you worry your big head about it. Say, if you ever need anything else, you can always just call me, okay? Just go and see my house. It's the one right over there.
Alright, let's just go see that man he's talking about.
The fuck?
Riding a pussy!
Hello, gentlemen. Could I interest you in this house?
Sure, we'd love to take a look if you don't mind.
Not at all. Right this way.
Excuse me, sir. What does the second floor look like?
Second floor? Just look up. Weirdo. Guys, can we please hurry? I have another appointment. I have to deliver some, paper.
I think we're all set.
Good, so what do you think?
We'll take it!
Excellent, that'll be 500 emeralds.
What?
You didn't think I was gonna give you this house for free, did you?
Yes. We kinda lost our money when we got kicked from our old place. Should've told you that earlier.
Are you kidding?
Can I make a down payment of rotten flesh for the house?
Get the fuck out!
I'm so cold. Can we light a fire or something?
Sorry, bud. Zombie boy over here spazzes out every time he's around fire.
Hey, shut up, alright? I can't help what I am. Excuses, excuses.
Besides, it's not my fault your mom got spicy with necromancy.
Guys?
Come on, dude, we have to go over there and save them.
No.
What?
What have they done for us? They kicked us out when we needed them the most. We don't owe them anything.
But we have to help them.
Why?
Cause we're the freaking Ramrod Squad! Our purpose is to help those in need, no matter the cost. That's why we started this group.
Look, I'm sorry I was such a douche back there.
Jalen, you're an asshole!
Guys, focus!
Alright, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Good. Let's go to work.
Oh my god! Get your silly asses out of my house!
Whereas, looks like this is the end.
Stop right where you are. Now.
You ain't gonna do shit.
Excuse me, I don't wanna get violent.
You ain't gonna do shit. You ain't gonna do shit.
Why are y'all looking at me? He made me do it. You saw that.
But now you're gonna get it, motherfucker. That's right.
You guys and I might need a little bit of firepower.
Fuck.
One epic battle later.
These zombies. Thank you for saving this village. Is there any way I can repair you at all?
Actually, there is.
You want the house? It's all yours. Just one question. Is there a name we can refer to your hero's house?
You can call us the Ramrod Squad.
The Ramrod Squad must be eliminated!
Just
simple trio, but they know the dealio. They got a lot of time, so they spend it fighting crime. They'll always answer the call so they can save you all. In the mall, through a wall, ain't no bullshit at all.